Welcome back to BA. How long does it take to learn a foreign language? For some Mormon missionaries, it could be as quick as a few weeks. In this special report from Jared Bray, we visit the Missionary Training Center for the Church of Latter-day Saints for a look at its Tagalog bootcamp.
This is the Missionary Training Center of the Church of Jesus Christ of Latter-day Saints.
Itinatag po ng Diyos.
Where these 18 and 19-year-old students
Itinatag si Jesus Cristo sa Cruz.
Are in the middle of a six-week Tagalog boot camp.
Itinuturo.
Striving to learn the language all day, every day, before they fly to the Philippines.
We have long days of studying and learning language and learning about teaching this gospel, but I love every moment of it.
For Elder Croft and his companions, developing a second tongue is part of preparing to serve a two-year mission to spread the Mormon faith.
We don't learn it as to, you know, fulfill an academic pursuit, but they feel that they are, like, divinely called by Jesus Christ to share his gospel.
The missionaries may not be fluent by the time they leave, but in just a few weeks, many will establish a solid base to build from. What's the secret?
They are constantly speaking Tagalog at all times. And on top of that is they have grammar practice with me. But they are encouraged to be speaking Tagalog as much as possible, as much as they would in the Philippines.
In other words, the MTC uses context-based training techniques, helping students hone their language skills through meaningful interactions.
In the beginning, it was kind of overwhelming, but now I feel like I have at least a good basis for what I need to know.
No PowerPoint lectures, no multiple choice questions. Instead, these missionaries learn by simulating real life scenarios. Such as sharing messages about their religious beliefs.
Most of these missionaries aren't necessarily equipped with the studying skills that the average person would have. When they come in, they just work so diligent in learning this language.
Once they complete their Tagalog crash course, the students will join 3,500 other American and Filipino missionaries in the Philippines, where there are 21 missions and close to 746,000 church members.
I'm very excited to get over to the Philippines. I hear great things probably every single day about the Filipino people, and I'm excited to learn even more about the language.
When missionaries enter the MTC, they know almost nothing about the Tagalog language. Pero pagkatapos ng siyam na linggo, sa pamamagitan ng sipag at tiyaga, nakakaintindi at nakakapagsalita na sila ng Tagalog. Jared Bray, ABS-CBN News, Provo, Utah.